This weekend, we're in Belgium, in the picturesque... Welcome to qualifying. Welcome back as the drivers gear themselves up for today's sprint, the results of which will determine the grid for the Grand Prix. It's almost come for these drivers to fight. We've got 44 laps ahead of them. You can hear the excitement in the crowd here at the Belgian Grand Prix. It's lights out and away we go.
Red flag, red flag. We've had a bit.
Is driver okay?
At the moment, everything is looking okay.
Not for the first time today, the drivers are lined up, awaiting the lights. And it's lights out, and away we go.
Just do best you can. Let us know about track condition.
Let's definitely get to it. Can we change tires?
Stroll stopped on track. Look out for debris.
Is he okay?
There's a yellow flag now.
Safety car, safety car. A delta positive.
Roger.
Just focus on brakes for now. safety car is in this lap.
Bit of a front lockup.
Surface temps still cool all round. Try and increase car cooling a little bit more.
Just cool down. Happy to start reducing that management.
Max Verstappen over the finish line and today's winner.
So we have checkered flag now.
Unfortunately, that ended up being a disastrous day. Hello, and a very warm welcome. Welcome everyone to qualify. Get ready for some fighting between. The drivers are ready and the crowds are waiting. It's the Dutch Grand Prix. And it's lights out and away we go.
I've got damage.
Stand by. Thank you.
Oh, really?
And here we've got a yellow flag.
Are we in trouble or not?
Are all the tyres on?
So box the end of this lap.
The box is out.
So you've taken the checkered flag.
The Mercedes driver really had things go from bad to worse today.
So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you saw the recent video interesting, share the comment right below the description so you can share some thoughts and feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I make a happy Karlo 95. You'll have a great day and peace out.